Hey, what's going on, peoples? What's the tea?
Again.
You know? We want to welcome you, obviously, to the next episode. Okay. Again.
A fresh new, another episode again.
Take two.
Yes. Bitch, our equipment is carrying today and last week. What the fuck?
I can't tell.
So, just grab your cups. Yes, grab your tea.
Again.
We'll explain in a minute. Yeah, give us a minute.
Don't spill your tea.
I'm not going to spill your tea. And remember that discretion is the key before spilling your tea.
Again.
All right.
Okay, so let's explain to them what the fuck is
okay,
going on.
Before I get it, the tea, Svecca, orange soda.
Orange soda.
Kale loves orange soda. I do. I'm sorry.
Okay, girl, that was high pitch.
I know.
Okay, so it's orange soda and
orange
fruit punch.
And fruit punch.
With Svecca.
Now, let me tell y'all what happened.
Very quickly,
before we go into anything else.
See, what happened was...
Our equipment is carrying. I don't know what is going on, but we just got chopped from our own equipment.
Yes. They was like, next.
How we recorded, and it was like, no.
No, we done.
Started up all over again. So
yes.
That's why we keep saying again. But,
so let's run this.
Let's
one
really
more time.
Get the tea. How was the weekend?
So,
what's going on? Because we ain't seen each other
in a week.
And a week goes by so fast.
Yeah. It does.
I miss you, bitches.
I do. I miss y'all.
Anyway,
well,
I'm just going to start with last night. Real quickly, it was a skin out. Andrew, Fab, Julius, no more head tops on my back.
Who was doing a head top on your back?
Julius.
Jay.
And Antonio, I don't know where he learned all these dance moves from, but he danced like an old Jamaican woman last night.
Leave
everything was
alone.
Jiggling and vibrating.
He got enough there to jiggle. Leave
and,
him alone.
Yeah, we saw that last night. Mm-hmm. We saw a lot
yes,
of that stuff
girl.
Jiggling. Baron was turned up. Timothy was
turned up
all the way. Who else was there? Eric.
Who's the DJ?
Kevin.
Unknown.
Oh, DJ Unknown. You know,
yes.
Every time DJ Unknown DJs, it's always a skin out.
Oh,
always.
Before we forget, because this was in video take one. Happy birthday, Fab!
Yes.
We miss you. Haven't seen you in forever.
Yes.
We gotta
go out and have another
a birthday party for him tonight at the bowling alley.
They went bowling, so it started at 8 o'clock.
Yeah, till 10:30.
Till 10:30.
Girl, even if we fly there, it ain't gonna happen.
It's not. No, it's not gonna happen. Not today. Not tomorrow. But I hope you enjoy your lovely bowling party. I hope everybody have fun. Okay, who's going?
You, honey.
Me.
Yes, that was your weekend.
My weekend was actually pretty interesting. I can't tell you what I did Friday.
Was it naughty?
No, Friday I just went to go get my hair done. My hair retwisted.
Get your hair did.
Yes, I had to go get it did. And whatever.
She look cute, girl. She cute.
Yeah.
Your head big, but she cute.
It is. It's big for a number of reasons. Anyway.
A lot on your mind.
And then Saturday,
I love you, bitch.
Saturday, I was actually, I went up to Harlem with one of my, associates.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But I was really on my Inspector Gadget-ish because I needed to step in for friends of mine. and needless to say, the case is closed.
That part of the case
is closed. But we played spades and had a couple of drinks. It was just a real chill weekend, and I preferred it to be that way because I'm about to start school tomorrow. Get on my nerves.
You about to get your GED?
I graduated from high school. Don't chop me. But yeah.
Shame.
I'll drink to that.
Yeah, you better drink.
But you drink to nouns.
You better say that.
I'm gonna steal your shit, right?
You better drink for now. But yeah, I can't wait to start school. I'm letting y'all bitches know, don't call me on Mondays and Wednesdays.
Bitch, I don't call you anyway. I text
you. And
you
don't answer anyway. Do not disturb.
Don't I got that? On my list. But Diva, what's going on? How was your weekend?
Okay, I'll leave it at this because my weekend corresponds with cheap fashion. My weekend was great.
Okay.
So, DJ headache.
What's the deal with the music? Poppin'. What's the tea with the music? What's
poppin'? Okay. So, what's the music do? I think the music this week, all three kind of got shade. Ooh. Like
shade across the board.
Wale featuring Nicki Minaj and Juicy J, Clappers.
I mean, I do that.
Honestly, the only part I liked was Nicki. She's a featured artist in a lot of people's videos.
She's
and
a feature
she
queen.
Always have the best verses. Always.
Because
but the
Nicki
video itself,
is a feature queen.
Exactly.
But the video itself,
why
I hated it.
So far from y'all. Okay, I'm with y'all now.
Now you with us? Yeah, I'll back up. I'll get on your level.
Next, we have Michelle Williams, If We Had Your Eyes. Next.
What? Wait, wait, wait. Let's back up. Let's back up. Let's answer some questions. Why was LaToya Luckett in that video?
Pow! Let's start there. Why was LaToya in the video? What was her purpose? What was her meaning for the video? I don't understand. I don't get it. Yes, I know that they are friends.
Girl.
Michelle and LaToya are friends.
Yeah.
But why was LaToya in the video?
Like I said, next.
You can't next. You.
I did not care
and
for the
on
video
top of that,
at all.
Michelle, if we had our eyes... Great, it's a great message song.
It
it's a great
is, it
inspirational,
is.
Uplifting song.
Her face was beat to
beat
the gods.
To the gods. And somebody must have, whoever your glam squad is, they must be listening and taking notes because they picked out the right shade of pink lipstick for your complexion. Mm-hmm. Pow.
Got done?
Oh, you can carry on now. Carry
okay, on. Next we have your chick, Ariana Grande.
Little Mariah.
Baby, and that's exactly how I felt watching this
that
because
like
she sounds.
Taco Bell.
No, it sounds like something
the
you order out of
Starbucks.
Starbucks.
I want an Ariana Grande extra fluff, extra fluff, extra fluff, extra caramel.
I just want mine's extra with
extra,
extra
caramel.
Caramel.
Extra caramel.
Extra caramel.
It's
extra
always
caramel.
Extra caramel over here. Anyway.
You almost vanilla. Anyway.
I'm gonna get my scoop of caramel tonight.
I bet you are.
Oh.
So.
Okay.
Ariana
anyway,
Grande, what's
yeah,
going on?
She is the miniature Mariah Carey. Yeah,
baby
she
Mariah.
Does sound like her. The video's okay, but
it was
I
a
mean,
Mariah video.
Yeah, I think Mariah kind of choreographed the whole video.
That's a lock, and that bitch can't dance.
And neither can Ariana.
Reason for me.
The reason being why it was choreographed.
That's why I said that.
I
was stating the obvious for my fellow blondes.
Oh, true. Mm-hmm. Which, by the way, your twin blonde, she's good. She's doing good.
I don't even know who it is.
Okay, because this blonde can't remember because she was so drunk and inebriated.
Girl, no. I'm a lady. I did not get inebriated. I have a nice drink and chill.
She was drunk.
Really, okay. Clearly, you drunk and can't leave until 4 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, yes! I remember now.
Okay.
Yes, okay. Bitch, it was 5 o'clock in the morning when I left.
It sure
was. Well,
yes.
Get into fashion, Kevin.
How is she?
She's good.
Oh, damn, it's time for fashion already?
Yes. Time for fashion.
Okay, so I'm going to backtrack to how my weekend was. So, this weekend, I went... It's New York Fashion Week, and I went to one of the fashion shows. I gotta be honest, a bitch was bamboozled.
You were confuzzled.
Girl, they pulled the wool over my eyes. They tried to get me. So, I got invited to the Zac Posen show. Then it turned out it was going to be somebody else. And it wasn't even none of those people. It was some urban designer. The name of the company, the brand, is Sabit. That's Sabit, NYC. And I got to be honest with you, the show was very ready to wear. So yes, if you can see where I'm going from here now. So now it was an official show, a part of Fashion Week. It is on the roster. It is on the calendar. So it's an official show, a part of Fashion Week. But when I got there, because, you know, I'm going to New York Fashion Week. I'm going to a fashion show. So, you know, a bitch was dressed to the hilt, you know. I had my, you know, my suit and tie thing going on.
All right, Justin.
And I get there, and, you know, most of the people were dressed up. I mean, there were a couple of people who were like, bitch, why'd you just walk up the street and come to the show? But the real drama happened when the models came out.
Did anybody fall?
Okay, because I was just... Unfortunately, no one fell. I was waiting for that to happen. They had a flat floor. No, nothing raised. No kind of nothing. It was very, very
big. Bye.
So, the models come out, and the first couple outfits, I'm like, okay, these are, you know, basic, ready-to-wear stuff. And, like, after, the fifth or sixth model, I'm like, okay, well, where's the couture stuff? Where's, like, you know, the dresses and all the other stuff?
Girl, it's urban.
Girl, it was completely urban. Now, I have nothing wrong with urban. You know, clearly, we wear our urban wear. But it was just sad that, speaking for my, you know, for myself, that I was more high fashion than the models on the runway.
You should have been on the runway.
Yes, girl. I wanted to go on the runway so bad.
And that's the thing. Mm.
And, yeah. But, I have a couple of videos that I'm going to show you guys. This first video opens up with the comedian, who was late as hell. And take a look.
They don't know. She was red bull and drinking rum. Just do that real quick. No lie. I went to Brooklyn to do a show. This is the craziest thing I've ever heard. The promoter comes outside. You're funny? I said, yes, I'm funny. He said, sure, you're funny? I said, yes, I'm funny. He said, well, we're going to see you right now. Because you're going to perform right now. No problem. If anybody knows Jamaicans, they party. They don't give a damn about nothing. No lie, Jamaicans do the same six moves in this bitch. I went in there, played a song, DJ. Look at him. Cut. He was like, we don't know if this boy is funny. We don't give a fuck if he's funny. But he wanna make us laugh, so he wanna make us laugh. If you don't wanna laugh, just tell the boy to move. Before I even grab the microphone and he's like, suck your mama dry. We don't like you. If you know Jamaican, then you just, oh.
He dry as fuck.
Girl, he was dry. Well, the audience was dry too, because he was dry. And then the DJ could not get it together.
Where was DJ Headache when you needed him?
Yes. Yes. Sure. But speaking of DJ, so DJ Bobby Trends was supposed to be the DJ, and he didn't even show up.
Bobby Trends? It.
So see, that just showed how. Bobby. That just showed how late the show was.
Oh, wow.
The next video I want to show you is. It's this group called Ace. They're supposed to be on the new season of ABDC, you know, America's Best Dance Crew, which I thought got canceled.
Clearly. Because isn't, what's his name, Mario Vasquez?
Lopez.
Lopez. Girl, I knew it was some Hispanic last name. No shade. But shade.
Much shade obliged.
Isn't he on, another network hosting?
I don't know. He's doing
something. Some show? He's doing
something. But these girls are supposed to be on the new season of America's Best Dance Crew. But you guys take a look at what they did. And you tell me what you think.
Thank you.
Exactly. Crickets. Crickets. And then the last video is what you probably, you guys really want to see is the dryness, the lateness of the ready-to-wear urban wear. And here it goes. This bitch.
Think you a Power Ranger?
I'm gonna go stand somewhere else.
On her Power Ranger mode, clearly. And yeah.
Some of the outfits were cute.
They were
but
okay. Some of the outfits I have.
Some of those outfits I could go make. Let me call Cepeda.
Yes. And then apart from the fashion show, I went to the after party. The after party was cute. It was sponsored by Ciroc. My new drink of choice when I go to a restaurant is going to be the Ciroc Coconut White Sangria. Bitch, that shit was everything.
Speaking of drinks, sidebar. Kevin put me onto a drink last night called the Red Devil.
Girl, you late. Okay.
But I've never had it before, and it tastes so good.
But you don't drink. That's what it is. Okay, you know what?
You don't drink.
Fans, DJ Hendrix fans, I apologize for throwing him shade because I forgot he doesn't drink. Go ahead.
I don't drink like you luscious.
First of all, in the name of every 50 states in this country, and in name of God, how dare you call me a lush?
Because you know it's true.
Never.
Ever.
Ever.
Drink up, honey.
Thank you.
Luscious.
If we were luscious, we'd not be able to do the show right now.
Exactly.
Give it about 10 minutes.
Okay, and then the last thing for fashion has nothing to do with the fashion show. It's just a trend for the men. Because, you know, I'm going to, you know, do this correctly for you guys. The trend for this fall, a color, which is for men, is your red. You have all red somewhere or another.
I got to, girl, don't you do that belt. No, I'm not going to stand up. But no. I was in McDonald's earlier today, and I just walked in, and this woman, the woman behind the cash register, she was like, oh, I like your red belt. She was like, what type of belt is it? Is that an Hemi's? I said, sweetie,
yes, it's
what?
A Hemi, honey. It's a Hemi.
Hemi's.
I said, what? She said, ain't it spelled H-E-R-E-M-S?
She still got Hemi's out of that?
Where's the R ad? Like, she missed it.
Girl, she's talking about engines.
All I said to her was, I'll take my order.
It's okay.
Is my food ready yet? Thank you. Gotta go.
So, Teddy.
God, I'm sound right.
Ooh. Okay. You kind of said that a little bit. Sexy.
So, all Teddy, right. Let's get... Ooh, girl, okay. Let's get...
You can't be saying my name like that and not expect nothing, you know? My name.
Ooh, if no one is around you... Okay, so Teddy, let's get into this T-Spot, bitch.
All right, first off, we want to wish a great congratulations to Monica and Shannon Brown for bringing a beautiful baby girl into the world. Her name is... Leia. So congratulations to them, and I'm sure Monica's happy, especially now she finally has a girl to go along with her two boys. So big ups to her. And Mr. Shannon Brown. The next thing, which is so late as ever, as usual.
Again?
Because they didn't get to hear it last week.
Oh!
Calm down.
Her?
Yeah, that bitch. Ashanti.
Who?
What?
Exactly.
Because only you can make me throw up.
Now, if you don't know, Ashanti is... She pushed her album back, Braveheart,
again.
Now it's pushed back to March of 2014.
And then it's going to get pushed back again.
Honestly,
it's going to come out 2015, December 31st.
So on your birthday. And that's going to be your gift.
Yes, your gift.
Ashanti, I don't want no gifts from you. Not on my birthday. Huh.
Wrap that shit up nice and lovely.
Yes.
No.
Put a nice bow on top.
Let me tell you something. If Ashanti bought Braveheart to me on December 31st, it could be at the time I was born, at 4:45 a.m.,
girl,
I would take the CD and throw it back in her face. Matter of fact, I would probably take the CD out the case, slap her with the CD in one hand, and slap her with the CD case in the other hand. Exactly. Double team. There's your two-piece. Now get out my face, because I'm the biscuit.
Ooh.
Biscuit. You know, biscuit.
Yeah. Biscuits.
And then, lastly, here we go with this biopic. Biopics, like crazy.
Girl, that's what the money is.
Obviously. Biopics are going to do a biopic. Maybe. Yes. I don't know. James Brown, Universal Studios is confirming, as well as they're going to be releasing a James Brown biopic, which is going to come out October 17th. Mm-hmm. Of this year, 2013.
Oh, it's just right around the corner.
Yeah, it's right around the corner, next month. And it's going to be directed by Tate Taylor, who also directed The Help. You better give that smile.
Girl, you said I was doing it before, did you?
No.
Oh, okay.
And I'll watch you back. And then the name of the biopic is going to be called...
You know they paused right here and went back, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
The name of the biopic is actually called Get On Up.
I can't think of a song right now, sorry.
Neither can I.
It was coming, but it just blocked.
Get on up!
No, not that song. I think of a song.
Oh. And come to find out, which I found very, very surprising, about the whole biopic, is that James Brown was very, very involved in this biopic. He was involved in the development, the production, up until he died in 2006.
Really?
So...
this has been in works for a very long time.
Yeah, it's clearly been in work for a while. So, I can't wait to see it. Chadwick Boseman is going to be playing James Brown.
Really?
In the biopic. So,
oh, really?
Yeah. So, this should be tasty. This should be good. Because Chadwick is so...
sexy! Girl! Woo!
And that concludes your spot.
Of tea.
One other thing.
What?
You forgot about Miss Melody.
Yes, Miss Melody. Let me put my cup down.
Yes.
Miss Melody passed away.
From Boogie Down Productions.
Boogie Down Productions.
You know, we just lost, like, who?
Yes. She passed away, I believe.
I think it was.
Thursday evening or Friday
just
morning.
Just for you guys who don't know, Karis One's...
Ex-wife.
Yeah.
I'm going to say real.
So we send all of our condolences and blessings and prayers out to her family. And friends, and we hope that she rests in peace.
Yes.
Because clearly she hasn't been in the light. So obviously she's been, you know, doing her own thing well. But hopefully, like every other black person on America, shade, yes, that dies. Once the toxicology report comes back, hopefully nothing was in her system.
It won't be.
And I hope and really, really pray that there isn't anything in her system. Because then it will turn into something more major. Yes.
And there's probably going to be a biopic on that, too.
Bye. No. Don't nobody want to see KRS-One's wife.
No.
And at that, maybe ex-wife.
Him. Maybe him. But not even that.
And even if she, even if it is him, she's going to be in the movie for what? Two minutes?
Three or four scenes.
Bye, Felicia.
Gotta go.
Ooh.
And that concludes your spot of tea.
Now, drink up, ho. Lush.
Okay. Now, let's get into the tea.
Oh, wait, hold on, real quick. I know I said we shouldn't do this, but I have to do this. So, you know, a couple episodes back, we had the fabulous Alika Cray on our video, on our show. And she informed me that she shared our video with her grandmother.
Okay.
Who's in her 60s.
Okay.
And she is now a major fan of the tea.
What, grandma?
So, I don't know what her name is, so I can't think of her name, but Alika Cray's grandma... Thank you for loving the tea.
I'm going to just say, thank you, Grandma Cray.
Grandma Cray, yeah.
Grandma Cray. Granny Cray. Granny Cray. For watching the tea and being a supporter. We appreciate that and all the love that you sent our way. And we're always going to continue to send it back to you and you and you and you and everyone else.
And all of you.
All
even,
right.
Even that hating bitch over there.
Okay.
Shady.
You better throw your Malaysian at her. So let's get into the tea.
Yes.
The tea this week.
Oh, boy.
Oh, girl.
Is the top? Your lies and your faggot tales.
Lies and faggot tales, girl.
Okay. Mm-hmm. The top 20 lies and faggot 20? Tales.
We're doing 15. I only have 15.
Oh, 15. That's right. The top 15.
We chopped some.
Top 15 lies and faggot tales that you hear on a daily basis from... These lames that's out running amok across the street.
Those late girls.
So, let's get it started with number 15.
And number 15 comes right from me because, Teddy, we're just friends.
Girl, come on, man. Let's go be friends somewhere else.
Yes, let's go.
I'm sorry. Okay, number 14. I drive, but my car is in the shop.
Girl, you ain't got no car.
Number 13.
Number 13. We hear it all the time because, you know, dudes just love to freak off, but you know I'm negative, right?
Girl.
I need some papers, honey.
Okay. Number 12.
I don't vogue.
Yes!
Serve that hand couture, girl. That cart couture.
Number 11. That's me.
That's a bitch. Fuck up the flow.
My phone died, so I couldn't call you back.
You a damn lie.
Girl,
it happened. Number 10.
Honey, I don't do the gay scene. What are you talking about? Ugh. These children.
Number 9. No, I don't wear makeup. Mm-hmm. And yeah, my eyebrows clearly are natural.
Girl.
No, no.
Your mascara's running.
Mm-hmm. It don't run. And Ming Ling don't touch these eyes. At
all. That's because Su Cheng does it.
Number 8.
Girl, that's you too. I know, girl.
Yeah, girl, my hair real, girl. This all my hand. You know I got Indian in my family and whatnot.
Girl, those are extensions.
Don't try. Oh. This is no weave, no extension, all natural. Number 7.
I'm just looking for friends. Nothing more, nothing less.
10 minutes later. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, give it to me. Yeah. Okay.
Number 6.
I work. I'm just on vacation now.
Number five.
I live alone. They just stayed with me this week. Number four. This bitch is cracking up.
Okay. I know.
Come on, number four.
Nah, I'm Maz. I don't play with that femme shit. Fuck out of here. Back up.
Number three.
I don't swallow.
Girl, wait, you missed a spot, honey.
In your chin, too?
Yes. Oh, in your beard, girl.
Get it out. Yes. Wipe, just mix it in. You know that protein girl, is ready, good.
Take a picture. All right, let's call it. You ready to take a picture?
Number two.
This is my first time. I've never been fucked before.
And what is all this? What you need that for?
But you ain't been fucked.
Okay.
My brother left that here. Him and his girl been, you know, doing their thing.
Right. And the number one Lies and Faggot Tales is...
Honey, I'm a top girl.
Pow. You better be a top.
And that is your top 15.
Lies and Faggot Tales.
So if you hear any of these, you know they're lying.
It's a damn faggot tale, girl.
Okay? And run. Run far.
Run for the hills.
And trust me, there's more because we had a whole lot more.
We had chopped shit so we had to, for sure.
We had 30, 35.
You want to give a bonus one of one that we didn't choose?
Yeah, come on. Let's give him a bonus one.
All right. Hold on. Let me go. Ciao.
Girl, with the page.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's back here.
Sorry about that.
Okay, a bonus?
A bonus. Girl, those are all the ones we put on the show.
Yeah, we did that.
Okay, to the side. Oh, uh-huh. I got it. I don't do drag.
Oh? You gonna do your bonus?
We only was gonna do
girl, that. Girl, put your bonus.
Get a bonus.
No, I wasn't throwing shade.
Oh, damn.
It's perfectly fine because all my labels clearly are real.
That's not what I heard.
And that was your bonus round.
Pow! So, is there anything else, darlings, loves, peoples, grands? Great.
Bro, y'all, I'm about to go do some things tonight to get on the block.
Word. That's what's up. What you talking about?
What you talking about?
Yo, back up. I don't do this fucking
yo, no homo.
Shit. No homo, B. Back the fuck up.
Yo, just watch YOLO. Out. YOLO. No homo.
YOLO? YOLO. Come no on, homo. You too close. Yo, back up.
No
shit.
Homo, son.
They don't even sound right, Kevin.
It don't. It really don't. It really don't.
Fucking pretenders. Back the fuck away from me, y'all. Shit.
No! Okay. But without further ado,
the tea has been served. We'll talk to y'all next week, peoples.
Peace.
Later.